2000 model, mint condition, Ford Ranger. Four-wheel drive, 3.0. The fuel pump went bad, so it's probably full of water and mud anyway. So what do you do when the fuel pump goes bad? You rig the fuel pump up, torque off of the windshield wiper reservoir, close it in there, run straight into the intake, just like that. And all you gotta do to give it gas is tap on it, and you're ready to go. Mint condition. All right, we're gonna give it a cold start here. Ignition on. Regular fuel pump don't work. Give it some gas. See what happens. Good enough.
Oh, we died.
Oh, God.
We got taken windshield wipers off.
Thank you. Oh shit. That's the best $140 I ever spent.